I've spent the last 5 years setting up a kind of biological preserve. What kind of park is this? We've made living biological attractions so astounding that they'll capture the imagination of the entire planet.
It's a dinosaur.
There's no doubt our attractions will drive kids out of their minds.
Grandpa!
We're gonna make a fortune with this place.
We're going to open next year. That is if the lawyers don't kill me first.
What species is this? It's a velociraptor.
The park will open with the basic tour you're about to take.
Don't you see the danger, John, inherent in what you're doing here? Genetic power is the most awesome force the planet's ever seen. You wield it like a kid that's found his dad's gun.
These are aggressive living things that have no idea what century they're in, and they'll defend themselves violently if necessary.
Dinosaurs and man, two species separated by 65 million years of evolution, have just been suddenly thrown back into the mix together. How can we possibly have the slightest idea what to expect?
Hey, what'd I touch?
I didn't touch anything. We stopped.
Anybody hear that? It's an impact arm is what it is.
Maybe it's the power trying to come back on.
What the hell? What the hell? What the hell?
Fences are failing all over the park.
Are you hearing this?
The shutdown has returned to all the fences.
I'm fairly alarmed here.
Hold on to your butts.
Jurassic Park back online.
Oh, that's nice. Gotta go.
Come on. We gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of here.
The only thing that matters now are the people we left.
Which is just a delay. That's all it is. All major theme parks have delays.
Yeah, but John, if the Pirates of the Caribbean breaks down, the pirates don't eat the tourists.